I represent the dregs of society. Carjackers, prostitutes, embezzlers. But it's the murder cases that really put the spark in your blood. Only on this case, there was one problem. I knew her. She was a former client of mine. But I have another theory on what happened to her. And worse still, I may have been the one who put her in danger. Everybody has a jury, the voices they carry inside. I call them the gods of guilt. And every day I stand before them and argue my case.